What's up, guys? It's your girl, Bam Jalam. And if you're happy that the playoffs are here, then clap your hands. I know that's right. Word to my love, sweetie.
I know that's right.
So the WNBA playoffs begins today. And judging by the overall season, I think it's safe to say that they are going to be lit. In the first round, we have the Connecticut Sun versus the Chicago Sky and the Washington Mystics versus the Phoenix Mercury. Will the Big Two of Diana and Skylar be enough to knock off the defending champs? Gauging by the pace and offensive prowess, I'm going to give this first round to the Phoenix Mercury. They will need all the defense that they can get, though, from their second-year player, Brianna Turner. However, the Sun and Sky will be fun to watch, and we could also see Allie, Cheyenne, Courtney, and even Kalia all go off. From the Connecticut Sun, DeWanna Bonner and Alyssa Thomas have been delivering great performances per usual. In my honest opinion, I'd say the Sky takes this series, and the Mercury will move on to play the Minnesota Lynx. All four of these teams have played so well in the bubble that I'm going to be sad when another two of them return home after Thursday's game. The contributions from multiple players on the Spark, on defense and offense, has me on the Sparks' bandwagon. Okay, but not really, because it's Atlanta Dream all day. But you have to admit, Sparks have been killing this season. It's going to be fun seeing the matchups between Candace, Nika Ogumike, Chelsea Gray, and the rookie Tia Cooper against the Sky. I think it will be a dogfight, as no lower seed wants to go out easily. Without Griner in attendance for the remainder of the season, I think Mercury will miss having their coveted center down low. Minnesota versus the Mercury is going to be
so good.
It's been a joy watching their rookie, Crystal Dangerfield, this year. Nafisa Collier and Sylvia Fowles have been handling business, to say the least. Call me crazy, but I think the Lynx can pull off this series. And this is coming from a person that loves Diana Taurasi and Skylar Diggins. Minnesota has that gritty style of play, and they aren't afraid to get their hands dirty. As the lower seed, you don't have anything to lose. Believe it or not, I'm giving Minnesota the edge. So, if my spidey senses are correct once again, then the Sparks will move on to play Seattle Storm, and Minnesota will move on to play the Las Vegas Aces. This is where the series becomes the best of five, as opposed to the first two rounds, single elimination games. Seattle will definitely benefit from the double bye, because they are not required to play the first two rounds, as Breonna Stewart and Sue Bird needed rest due to injuries. Alright guys, those are my predictions for the first two rounds of the WNBA first two playoff rounds. If you guys agree with my predictions, please comment below. If you don't agree with my predictions, comment below as well. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see y'all in my next video. Peace.